Welcome in, guys. Adam here, the Orlando drummer, coming to you from Memphis Drum Shop for MyCymbal.com, and we're talking about this crash on my far right. This is a gorgeous crash. Aesthetically, I really like this one a lot. It has some gorgeous hammer marks that go all the way, throughout the cymbal, but it's also got some really visible lathe marks that are really cool. Awesome looking cymbal for sure, especially in a live situation. So this is the MB8 18-inch medium crash. I like that it's medium because it's not so thin that you lose any of the volume, but it's not so thick that you feel like you can't play through it. I like to be able to play sort of through my cymbals, and this definitely has a good feeling to it. Now, anything in the MB8 line, this crash included, is going to have a very focused and a cutting sound. So when you lay straight into this cymbal, it's going to have a really fast explosion and then a pretty musical decay after that. I wouldn't really describe this cymbal as warm, but it certainly has a bite to it that's going to be helpful in any heavier genres of music, and especially in a live situation. If you're interested in purchasing this exact MB8 18-inch medium crash, you can do so right here, only on MyCymbal.com.